Hello, everyone, and welcome to the show. Look who we have here. The show where we have people here. With us today, we've got Porch 40 Uncorked, and soon we're going to have them perform a song for us. But first, we're going to ask them a couple questions and just get to know them better. So, guys, thanks for being on the show today. First question, what instrument do you play?
Well, my name is Drew Duncan, and I'm the lead singer. And I play the guitar, too.
My name's Spencer Bradley, and I play the drums.
I write all the songs, too.
No.
My name's Mitchell Metz. I'm the lead mambo flute player.
Good to meet you, Mitchell. Hey, guys, thanks for coming. How long have you been playing music for?
I've been playing a long time. I've been playing since I was in sixth grade.
About the same time, about since I was in sixth grade.
Since about 1995.
Good year.
That was a good year.
It was a good year.
Okay, let's talk inspiration, guys. Musically, who inspires you? Who inspires you musically?
Well, I'd rather keep my creative palette untainted, just to keep the creative pure. But when I do indulge in other artists, I choose Justin Bieber. I'm a believer.
I'd say, as a collective unit, the band of Porch 40 has the Bieber fever.
Yeah.
And it's hot.
Pretty bad.
Raging.
Probably about 103.5 to 104 degrees.
Which is fatal.
Yeah, in some cases.
In infants especially.
The Bieber fever. Who would have known? Guys, what would you describe as your perfect Sunday?
I would have bananas, banana chips, and nuts on there. Yeah. And cherries.
Yeah, you gotta have lots of fruits in your sundaes.
I think of Sunday as a day of religion. I study, on my Sundays, I study Tai Chi. I practice with my friend Una Anna. She's a llama. Una Anna the llama. She's very nice. Together we practice. They kick sometimes. She practices her kicking. I practice my Tai Chi and help her kick by thrusting my Chi balls at her taint. And she kicks. That's great.
That's an eventful Sunday, I gotta say. And I'm starting to see where it all comes from, guys. I really appreciate that information. Folks, we're gonna come back right after a commercial break. We've got Porch 40 Uncorked in the house. They're gonna perform a song for all of us, and you're gonna get to see a sample of their magic. But first, we've got a message from our sponsors. We'll be right back with some more Porch 40.
Cuando la vida es así de dura, graduarse puede ser aún más duro. Pero tú puedes ayudar a Ativa y a los estudiantes en tu comunidad a sobreponerse visitando boostup.org.
Welcome back, everybody. It is now my pleasure to present to you Porch 40 Uncorked. Guys, take it away.
Do you like that? I like that. You ready, fellas?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Cool. The song's called What You Doing? It's about being sexually frustrated and alone. What's doing is wrong, getting me all high and bothered.
down. You're gonna knock me off of my throne. Yeah. We break it down here.
Thanks, guys. Porch 40 rocking like they always do. That was an impressive jam. Folks, that's all the time we have for today. Thanks, guys, for coming out. We really appreciate you here on Look Who We Have Here.
We're getting paid.
We'll talk about that later, but that performance definitely deserves some stimulation on your part. So we were very happy to have you guys here. Thank guys again. Thanks for watching Look Who We Have Here. Be sure to tune in next time and see just exactly who we have. Thanks again, Porch 40.
Thank you.
I want to get paid.